kitty caterpillar's like. But like all moths, I do suck fluid up through my proboscis. Nothing like a bit of flower nectar or dew from leaves. Some moths drink moisture from bird droppings and animal dung.